Alright, so boom, turn me up, don't turn me down. We back at it with another video. Today we got the Reds versus my San Francisco Giants, May 10th of the 2024 MLB season. We lost last game to the Rockies. I don't know how we lost, but we lost. But we're gonna bounce back today, man. I don't even know if the Reds is good or not. Hopefully they trash. Let's get it. We back at home too. W.
It's the only annual lifetime achievement.
Congratulations.
First three under each for Willie Mays, Vince Scully, and Joe Torre. Dusty certainly deserving.
What's the award for?
Best guys I've ever met.
I'm over here saying congratulations. I don't even know what it's for. But congratulations.
On the hill tonight.
All right, let's get it. Top of the first inning. My man's Logan Webb playing. Let's get it. W. Logan. Come on, Logan, lock in, man. Best pitcher in the league, right?
TJ Friedl standing in. Hits in each of his last two games, was 1-for-5 of the runs scored yesterday.
Comes back right to where it came from.
Out.
And that
too easy.
Game gets started. And that is.
W. Giants fans, man. Throw me. Got to represent.
I don't think you could get those lollipops out of those hands at any cost.
No, the guy in the lap, he looks like dad. The guy in the middle looks like mom. Both couple of hands.
They've shown him for a pretty long time. All right, let's get it.
Opposite way, base hit.
If you take that kind of approach against Logan Webb, it will drive him crazy. That's what the Red Sox did. That's what the Phillies did. And both starts very short.
I mean, it is true. You just, the psychology.
Got a guy on first base.
Playing well, things can start to feel a little more pressured in a hurry.
Now the pitch to Mike Ford instead of pick to first.
Ow!
Back to the bag and he's out. So De La Cruz is picked off at first. He's still playing at first base.
That's all I'm talking about.
Safe.
Let's get it.
May want a challenge. We'll see.
No, don't challenge. Don't challenge. He's out. He's out. Don't even waste your time. He's out.
He was out.
Yep, he's out. Don't even waste your time.
The call on the field is that he's out. That was made by the crew chief, Larry Vanover.
He's out.
Review. Call on the field's overturned. Runner safe.
Reds win the challenge. Ellie is not picked off. So there's a disengagement.
I hate challenges.
Pitch misses away.
Let me change my webcam because I guess the scoreboard is going to be on the left side for today. Hopefully they don't change it. Y'all already know they be flip-flopping in mid-video.
Half of this lineup right here has some speed. You go on down there, you're going to see Friedl. Obviously,
okay, this is a long-ass first inning, bro. We're already 2 minutes into the highlights. We're still in the first inning. Top of the first.
Susceptible to that running game.
Bounce to the right side. Estrada.
Out.
Field and throw to first. De La Cruz breaking for third. And the ball wasn't hit hard. He might have even had an idea of coming hard around third. The Giants were paying attention. Two down.
Here's Spencer Steer now. The Reds have De La Cruz at third with two outs.
Smokes this ball.
To Sign a pop up.
Slater in steep retreat.
No.
This is the ball. De La Cruz scores. Steer up to second base. An RBI standing double. And a first inning lead for the Reds.
That was damn near almost a home run too.
Start tonight because
where's the Reds? The Reds located Cincinnati.
Really can make some plays out
yeah,
there.
Cincinnati Reds.
He looks like he's got plenty of time to go back on this ball. Maybe
he actually had a chance to actually catch that.
It went a long
he just didn't catch it.
Spencer
he had a chance.
Good effort by Slater. Comes up empty. Reds put one on the board.
Just over 290 on the year.
All right, Jacob next. Come on, Webb, get him out.
Here's a swing and a miss. Strike three.
All right.
Sinker, and he got it.
So Reds up on the scoreboard. 1-0.
The Reds have a run.
On the hill tonight.
Bottom of the first. Finally, my Giants is hitting. After goddamn 3 minutes. Wow, took us long enough.
He's 24 years old. All right. 6 feet tall. 190 pounder. This will be start number eight. Still looking for
Andrew a bot.
So Slater to lead things off.
Sent to short.
Look on Slater. Nice out.
A fire by De La Cruz.
I wonder if Hung Lee is still resting. Remember Slater last game he didn't play. Soler. Who else didn't play? I don't think Chapman played last game too. Estrada. Home run. And it's gone. Home run. Tie game. Let's get it. Tie game, baby!
The belt. Really, really protects the area between the belt and the letters across his chest. And if you hang something soft up there in that neck of the woods, he's going to hurt you.
All right.
Number six of the year.
Now Lamont Wade Jr.
Wade Jr. up.
Started a game
my way.
Left-handed pitcher yet this year until
boom!
Tonight.
Ah, pop up.
Swing. Longer run. De La Cruz gives ground and Benson makes the play.
At least it's out of the game. That's the most important part. Don't want to be losing, right? There we go. Oh, you can go to second. He can low-key go to second. Yep, go to second. Shit, if you fast enough, go to third. Nah, you're going to stay.
In this case, it just made sure that Wilmer could get
good shit.
That's a two-out double for Wilmer Flores.
Yeah, I think it would have been a double anyways, but it just cinched it when he slid into the warning track and the ball kind of popped out of his glove.
I got to go in second. We got two outs.
I thought it was going to be, but...
Try to get a home run or something right here. Take the lead. All right, we got Chapman up. Look at it.
I think the Giants were happy that it just locked it in.
Here's come on, Chapman.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Good breaking ball down and in, and he got Chapman to swing right over top of it. Abbott has his first strike out of the game to end the first.
Benson top of the second.
To work a walk and first three ABs this inning, pretty good with two reds on.
Come on. Out. Don't play.
That's one. And Flores.
You got it.
And look at the defensive brilliance of two.
Good shit.
Giants infielders.
That's what I'm talking about.
High hopper to Matt Chapman. Comes over off the right foot across the field. Throws low in the dirt. And Wilmer Flores on the back end comes up with a good dig. And the Giants walk off the field with a beautiful double play. Grab.
Bomb in the second.
That is a good
boom
team at bat from
and
Casey.
Out.
Tyler Fitzgerald has good chance here.
Got to go on third base and that's a pop up and drop down and then drop down. W. Go to score. Did we score?
Some kind of base running right
this shit is happening fast.
He's the Usain Bolt.
This is some crazy ass editing right now by the MLB channel.
Did the double in the first inning to drive in the first Reds run.
All right, yeah, we scored. All right, so we up by 1 point. No, we got it. He caught it. He caught. Why didn't fuck it? Bro, it looked like he actually caught it, though. What the fuck?
In the first
did it not look like he caught that? What the fuck? Bro, it looked like he catched it. Yo. Bro, what the hell? Oh, my.
And we are tied at two apiece.
Bro, and they scored because of that shit, too?
Speed, Benson. Two down. Tie game.
First pitch served over.
No. Oh, Lord. But it just scored again. What are we doing?
Scores. Friedel on the slide. Safe.
Bro, what the fuck?
And a 3-2.
Bro, what's up with us, bro? Top of the eight. God damn. We just skipped a lot of innings.
You got a guy with center fielder.
How much are we down by now? I haven't seen the scoreboard in a hot minute.
Fraley may still hit.
Only down by one. All right, we good.
Fairchild swings, launches one.
Catch that. No way, home run.
It is way back, and it is off the wall, and it caroms back towards center.
He's going home, bro. He's going home. He's going home. Yo, these commentators sound like they about to have an orgasm, bro. Like, calm down, nigga. Damn. That's a walk. Let's get it. Come on, bro. But we can still come back. Come on, let's get it.
Jackson Reitz.
Tell me how Giants fans look good. Come on.
Struck him out.
Wait, that's game? Bro, what? No. Bro, the Reds is like us. They're like in the middle. They're not good or bad. They're like in the middle. It's just like us. They got the damn near the same record as us. 17-21, we 17-23. Bro, we should have won this game right here, bro. Hey, this is serious, though. It's all that matters. I just want us to have a positive record, bro. I'm going to see y'all next game, man.